Good morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. I am here to give a speech on the World Earth Day and I am thankful to you all for giving me this opportunity. Earth Day is observed to raise awareness related to environmental issues. As the climate crisis becomes ever more serious, each Earth Day takes on extra significance. Earth Day was first organized in 1970 to promote ecology and raise awareness of the growing problems of air, water, and soil pollution. The United Nations calls it as the International Mother Earth Day. According to the UN, despite ongoing efforts, biodiversity is deteriorating worldwide at rates unprecedented in human history. It is estimated that around 1 million animal and plant species are now threatened with extinction. In fact, figures show that global CO2 emissions are now back at above pre-pandemic levels despite all the talk of nature healing when we countries around the world went into lockdown. When is Earth Day 2021? Earth Day has been marked on April 22nd every year since its inception. This year, organizers are calling for 3 days of climate action from April 20 to 22nd, but expect the entire week, sometimes called the Earth Week, to take a center stage. Earth Day 2021 will mark the 51st anniversary of this event. Typically, Earth Day is assigned a different theme or area of focus each year. This year's theme is Restore Our Earth. Fittingly, this year's theme Restore Our Earth focuses not only on the need to reduce our impact on the planet, but also on our role in repairing the damage we have done. Earth Day is mostly celebrated by performing outdoor activities individually or in groups. Activities such as planting trees, picking up roadside trash, and programs like making use of recycled materials are performed. For Earth Day 2021, US President Joe Biden has invited 40 world leaders to take part in a virtual summit on April 22nd and 23rd. The event will be live streamed because of the pandemic. You can also tune into Earth Day Live 2021, a live streamed event that will include workshops, panel discussions, and a series of guest appearances. Our Earth is our duty, and we need to fix the harm that we have caused. Let's celebrate this Earth Day by appreciating and respecting the natural world. Let's pledge to conserve water, plant at least one tree, reduce our amount of waste, reuse items as much as we can, recycle items whenever possible. So let's restore our earth. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you.